Oh my gosh, we are back, y'all guys. What's going on? We're the Real FS, and today we're back on the other side of this channel. And this is gonna be the second part to the playthrough. So I don't remember which order we're in. Let me check right now. Actually, we're in the world with Finn right now, I believe. So we're in the world with Finn. I think we just got something new. So I picked up the map from the new world, so we could basically go on a playthrough. So in the last episode or the last part, I pretty much just... Oh man, what the hell are we in? Oh, mirrors enter rooms, I guess. I'll take that for sure. But in the last episode, pretty much, we... Okay, last episode, all we just did, we beat the first boss, we completed that first world. So now we're in this part right now. So let's get it. Let's exit here. Oh man, don't tell me this is gonna be a puzzle. Okay, no, it's not a puzzle. So I guess you're gonna have to check each mirror, I guess. So yeah, but I don't know what's gonna happen. I think I gotta check each mirror until like we find something that will let us progress. What's this? Uncover the secret of the mirror. So how the hell did we end up here? Like, jeez. That's it. Shoot. What the hell? Is there anything else that we can... I don't think so. Okay, let's go back to the mirror. Let's go back to the mirror. How are you guys enjoying this game so far? Because I'm loving this game so far. It's pretty chill. What was behind us? Oh. What's behind us? Oh, if we fell, bro, game over. Game over right there. The first death of the game. I don't think I've died yet in this game, so. What's this? Just want to make sure I'm not losing anything. Oh shit! Holy fuck! It's too early to die. It is too early to die. What the hell? Oh wow. Don't tell me... Oh, we're good. What the hell? What the hell just happened? That is just weird. There we go. I know I figured something out. Nope. Trying to see. Now, I wanted to stream this, but, in fear of having to, like, get copyright strike or whatever, because this channel, the second channel literally started, I'm not gonna stream. I just, at least, just for now. For sure, I may stream, maybe Dream Drop Distance, I'm not sure. But, I don't want to have to risk the channel of just passing off, because again, like, it's something I don't want to risk. Okay. What? We can't get up there? Do I gotta get up here by using this? Oh, okay, okay. I see what they did. I see what they did. So I gotta go right here. But the question is, how in the hell okay, that's my question. I gotta keep trying then. Alright, sweet. Made it. That's swell. Oh, I found another one. Okay, sweet. I wonder how many of these are there. A new objective hasn't unlocked. Shit. Swell, that's sick. That is sick. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to concentrate, that's just why. Oh shit, I'm about to fall off the map again. I can't do anything reckless like that. Ooh, let's get it. Let's get this guy. Is there a finishing attack or something? Nah, too late for that. Almost done here, that's sick. Well, that takes care of things. Okay, what was the objective? Or did you just come on random? Hold on, defeat the flutterings. Defeat the shadows. Okay, that's done. The flame cores. Oh, I just, okay. I think it's all just for wardrobe. Alright, I just want to make sure. Before I go, I don't forget anything. Again, I don't know what the stones do. I think it'll be handy to pick them up. Oh shit, we're sliding here. I don't think there's anything here. Another mirror? Where the f- Oh. Where does it lead to? Or... I'll try from here. What the? Oh my god. What? I need to stop falling. I really need to stop falling. Okay, it's going back to the same place we were. Is there a pattern? Okay, I think there's something hitting. I'm gonna go back and check. Or how about this? Not gonna work. I feel like I'm forgetting something. No. Or am I going the right path? Or I just got confused. I'm really confused as to what's going on here. Like, I am in serious confusion right now.
Is this what it means to face your demons?
What?
Not true.
What the hell?
My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
The Phantom? Wait, can I? Okay, I need to focus up. Again. I have a feeling it's gonna be different rounds. Ooh. Oh man. Just dodge that perfectly. Damn. Just go slick. That was easy. That was not bad. I'm not gonna lie, that was not bad.
Terra, Ven, and now my own Phantom. What could it all mean?
Well, now I can't go back to that one. Okay, so this is one part I can't go back now. So I think we're done with that. Okay. I'm gonna save really quickly and then we're gonna move on. Okay. They're gonna try another mirror and see where it takes us. What if it? Okay. Each mirror is a puzzle. Holy shit. What? Went into a trap.
Enough! Thunder!
Oh, wipe! Wipe! Nice try. Where's the other Heartless? Oh, there you are. Wipe. Another one of these guys? Oh my god, can I heal? Oh man, I'm getting... Mom, baby. Okay. There we go. Strength plus magic is up. Let's go. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay. Sweet. There we go. Let's keep moving on. Unless there's something right here. But I highly doubt it. Alright. Oh, there's nothing in that. Oh, we can't go back to it. It'll, everything will shatter after. Just like... Okay, so once you visit a room, then... Guess there's no turning back. I want to try to explore every room. What the hell? Is this a large mirror? Amen to that. Got him. Let's move on. I guess you keep going. High potion. Sweet. I've been using Kuraga the whole time, so I don't think it's any too much concern. Whoa, why is there a mirror there? Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness. Don't tell me I'm going in a circle, because this will confuse the hell out of me. Unless I have to climb on something and keep moving on. Yeah, I've been in a circle. I've almost been in a circle the whole time. I think I just need to pass that mirror, or just go for that mirror and then I'll be good. Wanted to try that, so I just gotta figure this out. I think I'll go for this mirror. I think I gotta go through there. Another one? Are you dead ass serious? Okay, so that one used ice, the first one. The first one used ice, but I don't understand how this. Oh, I think this one moves fast. That's just it. Another one? Another one of these? Jeez. Counter. There we go. There we go. Way to conquer the darkness. What a way to conquer the darkness. Let's go. And that mirror shatters. Alright, we completed that room. Okay, so if those rooms shattered... Hold on. If those rooms shattered, and now with this one, I'm gonna go back to this for 1 second. I see what happened. I began to question myself earlier. If each room had like its own like boss or something, then why not this one? Oh shit, it's getting too dark. Man. Man, this is so lit though. Oh, there he is. Jeez. Where the hell is he? I will not be let. Oh, that's a little... I didn't know that. I didn't know you could do that. That's lit. There we go. There we go. So you finished that room. Obtained stitching. What's stitching? Customize. Fira. Oh, no. I'm good. I want to know what stitching is, though. No. Alright then. Alright, so I think we're done with this stream. Let's head out. Let's get out this mirror. Okay, done alright. Let's save the game. Alright, let's start this room. Another one of these guys? Are you serious? Is there a mystery behind this room? Okay, let's try another room. Yep. Shit. Yep. Oh my god, don't tell me it's one of these. Yep. Open up a chest and see what brings it. Oh, it's gonna open up a boss. I'm real curious. I'm really curious. I think I'm gonna open up each box and see what happens. When I do another playthrough, I'm curious. Unless there's another pattern. Cause, Jesus. Yep. Oh, what the hell? I think I already got a clue. I'm looking at mirror for 1 second carefully. Oh, I see, I see, I see. I see. I see. You gotta go to the one unknown. The one that's lit, you go over here. This has to be the one. There we go. Team arm plate. Let's get it. So wait, hold on. That mirror, okay, that mirror shattered. That mirror shattered. That mirror shattered. Hold on, did I try this one? Okay, I tried that one. Tried those ones. Okay. I think we're ready to move on, I suppose. Yep, we're ready to move on. So I think it's just done one mirror over there, but I'm gonna save. We reached the 30 minute mark, but I think we're gonna complete this world. And then I'm gonna make a separate file. Oh no, don't tell me it's this one of these. Holy. This is really confusing. Holy. Well, at least there's a barrier. This is sick. Okay.
You'll never see the realm.
Oh, I should have never went to the. Oh, I see. I was afraid this would happen. I just saw it not too long ago. There was a... Okay, right here. Okay, right here. Oh no. Shit, here we go again.
I've been here before.
We gotta verse this again? again.
Go heal. Gotcha.
Oh, this one? Come on. How am I supposed to tell the difference? Oh, it's this boss again. Ooh, did not see that coming. There we go.
That's all of them. Terra and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
Okay.
Yep. Yep.
All right, so I think we're gonna end this off right here. Where's the entrance? Okay, yeah, we're gonna end this off right here. We're going to save, and that's pretty much it, I think. Hold on, right here. We've went too far. I feel like we should. Yeah, we're gonna end it right here for now. So until then, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. I think there's gonna be a big boss up here, but I don't know. So until then, that's it for me, guys. So if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. And that's about it for me. So peace out, much love, and take care. And I'll see you later, guys.